Best not to draw attention here.
What are we to do with the beggar that Marcos caught in the Felaketai's tent?
I will get you out.
What?
I think you will survive. I know the scarab took your tongue, but we can help each other. Akuf told me that you are investigating the scarab. Help me, and I can ensure he dies. Deal with Sefetu's archers and Sais. They are his eyes.
It sounds like a lot of work.
Whoa.
Banged up, bruised, and thirsty. The soldiers did not take kindly to him, but he will be all right. Where's your father, Kawap? We must speak of this.
Father is away, on his great work. Mother! Grandfather is hurt! Soldiers mistook him for a beggar again.
Father! What have you done this time?
He was searching for the scarab. I hope he can help me. And in return,
thank you.
Halt!
I must be...
Time is up!
Do you have any trouble?
Did you see them?
I heard another merchant.
Please, Mijai, if I can trouble you, Harkuf's assistant, Nesamun, took a delivery of beer down the southern road. He never made it to Yamu. Please, can you find him and make sure he's okay?
I'm on the case.
That beer was meant to honor Sekhmet. If he drank all that beer, he'd be whipped.
These jackals will continue to prey on the good people of this region. I must deal with them.
What? Hey, what?
Hey, weapons ready. All right.
Next face you see will be green.
Are you Nesamun? Are you all right?
Thank Happy, yes!
What happened?
I was bringing a delivery to Yamu and I was ambushed by these bastards.
And?
Yes, okay, I stopped for a quick nap. But still, the drunkards smashed all the beer and threatened to kill me if I did not brew more for them.
Take the oxen. I must deal with Sefetu's archers in Sais. They are his eyes.
Thank you.
I heard another merchant failed to pay the fedu.
What happened?
The firebrand had his soldiers burn the man's ship and all his goods. Told him if he failed to pay again, next time it would be his flesh that would burn.
That son of a...
Not too loud! I do not know who is this.
All right.
Is there any news about Jessica?
You
You must die!
Hey, what? I'm going to kill you!
Wait a minute.
there any news about Jessica? Nothing since that demon soldier's arrested her. None escaped the fire.
Stop!
That takes care of Sefetu's eyes.
Hey! There you are!
Let
me light in your purse.
Sehet penpamer eruje diang gehes er hawat.
Gehem neger. Khaye ni sehet. Goodbye.
Amosis?
Yes? Fresh cockles and mussels today.
My name is Baek. I come from Hakuf. We need your help as a friend of Jessica.
I'm listening.
Since Jessica was killed, Hakuf needs a trusted agent to shepherd people out from under.
What are you called?
Baek.
Good to meet you, Baek. I am Jessica.
How did you end up here?
I got... How do you know Harkuf?
I was sent to him by a man to whom I am pledged. I believe we are working towards the same end.
Well, Harkuf is a great man. Though Saïs is a region of self-proclaimed great men. But Harkuf has a good heart. He cares for his people and his city.
Yes. He protects them from cowards like the Scarab and Sefetu.
I have smuggled many families like poor Wenis and her son out of Saïs to keep them safe. Those who have tried to refuse Sefetu, he has burned to death.
You are courageous to protect families that are not your blood.
If you say. I hide them in my village until we can arrange a caravan to get them beyond the desert. Hence the food and medicine I bring.
How did you survive?
Sefetu soldiers brought me to Fort Nikiu where they burned and tortured me. But I spat in their faces. When they thought me broken, I... By the gods, Sefetu has come!
Hey, what? Time to die.
It is done.
So many lives turned to ash. Is anyone left?
Wait a sec.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Pentu! Oh, by the gods, you are still alive! I will not leave you here. Untouched. Please, help me bring Pentu.
Of course. I will take him.
Thank you for Pentu's life.
I did nothing that you would not have done. He owes his life to you. This is not the end of it, however.
No. Those dogs still hunt for the prick master. I will go to Harkuf. We must find a way to peel Sefetu out of his shell and deal with
him. I cannot bring your people back from Duat, but I will help you avenge your village.